Toy market in the sprawling Kibera slums is alive with businessmen and women selling their wares. This is the route Suleiman Bilali takes frequently to his home on his way back from his regular jog. It's a routine he undertakes loyally. These boxing gloves have been his livelihood, his passion for close to 2 decades. Bilali trains at the Team Tanker Gym, a makeshift training facility, minutes from his modest home. He took up boxing at a tender age. His elder brother, Ibrahim Bilali, an Olympic medalist, the major influence.
Because of my elder brother, Ali, he won a bronze medal at the Los Angeles Olympic Games, 1984. So, generally, I encouraged the Pia Buddha.
Bilali competed at the age group level before graduating into the junior and subsequently into the senior ranks. At the time, he dominated the domestic competitions and won countless times for his then club, Railways. That performance caught the eyes of the national selectors, and it came as no surprise that his orthodox style of boxing would be tried and tested at the Sydney Olympics in 2000. He did not win a medal, but he managed to cause quite a stir, beating South African Phumzile Matila to reach the quarterfinals of the light flyweight. His performance in the last 8 was even better, despite losing by a solitary point to eventual silver medalist Spaniard Rafael Lozano. Bilali's maiden show at the Olympics inspired him to a gold in Abuja at the All Africa Games in 2003. He even caught the eye of one boxing superstar, Evander Holyfield, the then world heavyweight champion, who was in Sydney to inspire the American boxers.
How did it feel meeting Evander Holyfield? Were you starstruck?
Kwa sababu hata nisalibiana na kina nani, Maria Jones, kina Serena Williams, Samuel Eto'o, which is yeti niya nini, Ronaldo pia.
He was expected to fight at the 2004 Olympic Games in Athens, Greece, but an accident quashed those hopes.
Baada ya mazoezi, baada ya EPP kidogo, so nakumbuka wala boarding ya matatu, I slipped and fell down. Sasa hapo ile tairi ya nyuma ikakuja ika, ikanipandilia kwa mguu mazi. Nililia yangu yote bana. Niliona nilimisile community ya Kuala Lumpur 98 accident. Nikavunjika mguu, ile tibia na fibula. Zilipitana hivi. Sijua mimi na chuma. Ya siku 10 kwa mguu yangu. Alibeta na hizo Olympic mbili, nimechukua All Africa Games.
He bounced back and defended his title at the All Africa Games in Algeria, winning gold. At the 2008 Beijing Olympics, he failed to sparkle. He turned professional soon after, but went under the radar. A decision that was forced by circumstances.
Una machuma siku 10 kwa mguu. Unaelewa? Umeletea sifa nchi. Unaelewa? Watu wakateka advantage. Eh? Wakuja waka zile business zangu zote basi wakadigonga. Unacheki?
Bilali is 34 years and is in his sunset years as far as the sport is concerned. He has not fought for Kenya in 4 years, but says he's not hanging his gloves just yet.